It is a perilous time for women who are concerned about access to reproductive choice.
All of this is a new reality since the Supreme Court gutted the protections in Roe.
In South Carolina, the anti-abortion movement is pushing legislation that would subject pregnant women who don't want to be pregnant to the death penalty.
We are now all living in a patchwork nation, and the efforts to ban access to reproductive health care in more places keep coming.